Au Paris Saint-Germain, Neymar.
De Xavi, més que Braeta, per Messi, 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 immens Messi, encara 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 Messi,
Danny Carvajal. Here's Isco. Has Cristiano Ronaldo still got the legs? Yes, look at him fly. Moves inside Ronaldo!
Is it being away from the body? De Bruyne! Hits the inside the crossbar! Haaland! 2-0! Erling Haaland has taken the game away from RB Leipzig!
Sané. And here is Kane, and here's Sané! Oh, it's in! The goalkeeper, Leroy Sané, gives Bayern Munich the lead. Andrea Nana should have stopped it.
It's done well.
Robin is there! I am Robin! A surely won it for Bayern Munich!
Delivery here.
Mata.
It's what Drogba! What about that?
City are still alive here. Balotelli, Aguero!
I swear you'll never see anything like this ever again!
Hey! Cardinals pushing the ball here. Miles Benson drops it off to Cal Avery. He's going to do the rest here, sending this right foot rocket past the netminder for the first and only.
Box waiting for the cross, and it was better. Oh, what a ball
there! Rooney! Rooney! It defies description. How about sensational?
Tell us this is the most watched game of football ever. 185 countries all dipping into El Gran Clásico.
This can go anyway. Masuaku. Masuaku.
Oh, it's got it!
Unbelievable.
How has that happened?
It's 9 o'clock in Paris. A very good afternoon wherever you are watching. Welcome to the most prestigious game of club football played on the planet this year.
Seemingly both teams are at full strength. Both teams in a 4-3-3 that we're accustomed to seeing.
That's the freshman Luke Weber. Makes a good tackle, and it'll be a throw-in coming up here. So he had a little word to say with Brookfield this morning.
Weber doesn't look like a fresh
Bergauer, saved off the end line. Saved off the end line. I believe that was Dominic Lima that got exactly what they wanted. And now here on the counter comes Jimmy Murphy. Perfect defensive positioning by Lima.
Messi. Oh.
Messi!
Are you kidding me?
Come on!
This man is absolutely mainline to pure footballing magic that belongs in a different galaxy altogether than we are living in. Absolute, astonishing, jaw-dropping genius!
Pulling it in is Michael Fuzel, and that's one of the most important catches he's going to make all day.
Championship.